Model airplanes are an awesome hobby and create excellent airport displays. But what's one thing every airport needs besides airplanes? Ground service vehicles. However, Gemini Jets, JC Wings, Aero Classics, and many other companies charge anywhere from $35 to $90 for a single limited set of GSE. Fortunately, I have an alternative. I was able to find some CAD models online for aircraft and pushback trucks, but it was easy to make simple GSE models using Tinkercad. Let's slice them into G-code using Cura. After leveling the bed of my Creality Ender 3 Pro 3D printer, setting the temperature, and loading the PLA filament, I let the printer work its magic. And voila! But most airplanes and ground vehicles aren't colored blue, so spray paint, acrylic paint, and finally details printed on paper are added to complete the appearance.